the result must have not gone in your way, but a fantastic performance by you. 44 runs to begin the tournament. Walk us through your preparation today leading to the tournament, and how was it getting back to the, onto the field?
Actually, my preparation is really good. I played a lot of cricket in Sri Lanka. Actually, I played with the boys because the thing is, Sri Lanka's situation is a little bit good in COVID situation. So I work hard on the wickets in the nets. So I'm really happy about my performance. Unfortunately, I got out a little bit early. Otherwise, I will score more runs and definitely we can win.
You and Harmanpreet built a good partnership in the middle. What was the chat that you guys had with the skipper, and what score was the team looking to achieve today?
Actually, we set a target for 145, 150 is a good score in these wickets, but we lost a couple of wickets early. So I talked with Harry, Harman and myself, we talked each other and we tried to play singles in doubles in that overs, and after we tried to hit, we can hit over the rope, so we stick with that plans, but unfortunately I got out in 44 runs.
You played the tournament last year in Jaipur, and this year you're playing in a completely different condition, that is in Sharjah. How has the team been preparing for this?
This pandemic situation, that's why we are playing in Dubai, Sharjah, so actually different conditions. We enjoyed this because we played after 7 years I played in Sharjah, so that's also really good. So actually we really enjoyed in here, so hopefully we can play really good cricket in next couple of days.
Thank you.